forward to that. Andrew, thank you. Milwaukee Bucks guard Patrick Beverley, meanwhile, has been suspended for 4 games without pay for throwing a basketball at a fan during the Game 6 playoff loss to the Indiana Pacers. According to the NBA, Beverley's post-game interaction with a journalist in the locker room was also part of the reason for his suspension. IMPD, meanwhile, says they are investigating the ball-throwing incident, but formal charges have not been filed.